Hello, everybody. I'm Ichiro Suzuki from the Miami Marlins. You might be expecting a speech, but like home runs, speeches in English are not my game.
Hi, everybody, and a very pleasant good afternoon to you on opening day.
I know it's game one, but stay hot, Daniel Murphy.
You want to talk about a debut?
Touch 'em all time for the second time for Trevor Story. Maeda hits a high fly ball to deep left field. Kenta Maeda has arrived with a home run. Is this real life? Here in the eighth inning with Ross Stripling delivering seven and a third without a hit. Great clouds all over the hill. Two strikes. The next from Jaime. It is lucky number 13. 13 strikeouts. Complete game shutout. One hitter, Jaime Garcia.
One out away from making history here at the Great American Ballpark.
2-2 in the air. This should do it. Jason Hayward makes a catch. It's a no-hitter. Jake Arrieta has done it again. Up the wall, leaps and can't get it. It's off that new screen. Story can fly. Lee can throw. My goodness, Yasiel Puig from the wall.
163 strikeouts for the victim, Rafael Ortega, all-time Seattle Mariners strikeout leader.
15 strikeouts for Tanner Roark. My goodness.
Both home runs by Paul Goldschmidt were caught by the same guy out there, and it wasn't Gregory Polanco.
Oh my! Throws it deep! Oh, wow!
Sloan looking for his first hit of the year.
He drives one! Deep left field! That goes up then! Back near the wall! It's out of here!
Hasta la vista, baby!
Bartolo has done it! The impossible has happened!
This is one of the great moments in the history of baseball.
20 right here.
Near the wall, it's out of here! Noah Syndergaard with his second home run of the night!
Got him. He's bigger than anybody in the room.
Wow.
But the Red Sox are down to the last out, and it's up to Poppy.
Shot out to left center field. Lagarde to the third. He's coming in. Poppy's heading for third base. He has a slide in triple. And this game is tied.
And the Red Sox get the inning to David Ortiz again.
Kariznik back to the triangle, long, long, long run, he won't get it, and the Red Sox walk off with the win! How do you like that? Big Puppy again!
Home run number 400 for Carlos Beltran!
Strikeout number 2,000 in the career of Justin Verlander. Congratulations to JV.
Got it.
That is strikeout number 2,000.
Sail to White. Yeah.
3-2. Now that's the way to begin a major league career.
In on the corners, and that's one. It's hit deep into right field. Grand slam. Unbelievable as Chase Sedley is over twice. And Chase Sedley is throwing a party here at Citi Field.
Right drive, base hit, center field. Here comes Dale. He's going to score.
And this game is tied at 12.
Well, we come to the ballpark, you just never know what the heck you're going to see.
Justin Turner breaks the tie with a ninth inning home run.
And now the 0-2, a swing, a fly ball. It's gone. Max Kepler, his first major league homer, is a walk-off, game-winning, three-run extra inning shot.
That's down for a base hit. And Freddie Freeman has hit for the cycle.
4,257. The scoreboard here at Petco Park recognizing the amazing career of Ichiro Suzuki.
Gone! On the first pitch he ever sees in the big leagues, Wilson Contreras homers to center.
He is the greatest saver.
Here's a sidewall. Trying to make a catch, it deflects off his glove and into the glove of Adrian Gonzalez. I imagine we're going to see that replay for years to come.
The ball goes to Taylor's legs. Kendrick the tie. Puig is on his way. The relay is double clutch. Can you believe it? The Dodgers win it 4-3.
Altuve, a triple away from the cycle.
Altuve slips as he gets to second.
He gets up laughing, and his teammates on the top rail all pointing and laughing at Altuve. They knew what his intentions were.
Number three, full halftime, baby. I don't want no stinking cycle.
What a show.
Since 1913, he is the first player ever to do this. Three homers and two doubles.
Crashes into a wall.
Rizzo there. Did he catch it? He did!
Carlos Santana puts the Indians on top finally here in the 19th inning.
He ties a franchise record with his sixth hit tonight.
He's the eighth Indians player in history to hit for the cycle. First since Travis Hafner.
And he did it the reverse cycle.
Mark Teixeira with his 400th career home run, becoming just the fifth switch hitter in baseball history to reach that mark.
For catcher Yasmani Grandal, he becomes the third Dodger to hit three home runs in a game. Mike Piazza and Roy Campanella, 5-for-5 game. Wow.
And a high fly ball to right field. Stand up and ring your bell. It's a grand slam for Josh Bell. Oh, my word.
Madison Bumgarner, a one-hit shutout tonight.
This is what it's all about right here.
The beloved David Ortiz.
Chris Taylor with a double, a triple, and now a grand slam home run.
Struck him out. A one-hit shutout for Jacob DeGrom.
Landed a shot high.
Walk-off win in as many days.
to want to pay tribute to.
Swinging a shot to center field, hit well. Trout going back, back to the warning track by the fence. It's gone! It's gone! Three-run homer, Dustin Pedroia, and the Red Sox lead it 4-3. Can you believe it?
1-3, last time double. He rips that one to the left field, backing up. That ball is gone! Mookie Betts strikes, and the Red Sox have the lead in the ninth inning.
That's a new Royals record. Strikeouts for Danny Duffy.
Swinging a high drive to left. Back to the left.
He's done it again.
Swinging and drive. Deep to left. Get it out there. 300 for Bautista.
Fly ball to right center field. Way back. And there goes number 300 for Adrian Gonzalez.
Look who's pinch hitting. J.D. Martinez getting a standing O. How about this place? Swing and run! And gone!
Gene Segura just threw it out of play, and RCA ends up in third.
Oh, exactly what happened.
J.D. Martinez with a perfect one-hop strike to Salta La Macchia to cut down Bruce.
That's what 504 feet looks like.
Three at-bats, three home runs, and seven RBIs.
3,000 is in right field, and Ichiro is racing for third. And he's done it, a triple. And he has arrived at 3,000.
He's at the wall, leaps up, and he got it. Mike Trout just robbed Leonis Martin of a grand slam and turns into a sac fly.
And that is lined into center field, base hit, a seventh hit for Crawford.
Here comes Bell, here comes Ozuna's throw, and Bell scores his seventh hit of the night.
Round second inning for third, Jackie up and gunning, gonna be close, and he's out! Oh, here we go, both of the dugouts are emptying here. Some old-fashioned Red Sox-Yankees heat.
Uh-oh, no.
They're talking.
Bumgarner was talking to Puig.
And the benches are clearing.
No way.
Are you kidding me?
No way.
Oh, my goodness.
Fulmer and the rookie of the year candidate with all the friends and family in attendance throws a complete game shutout.
That's it, number 1,000 for Jose Altuve. Fastest Astro ever to 1,000.
The deep right center. Chase Utley comes home with a home run.
Drives one to right field. Did he get his seventh? It is up. It is gone. And yes, he got it.
He is the man.
Not too many times do you get a visiting player that's asked to make the curtain call.
A grand slam home run by Adam Eaton, and our Sox lead it 10-7. Mercy.
A swing and a drive to deep right. Saunders at the wall. It hits off the top of the wall. Naquin's around second. He's on his way to third. He'll try to score. Here's the throw. Out in time. You see Naquin flying around the bases.
First career home run for Lorenzen.
Boy, a very emotional trip around the bases for Michael Lorenzen.
The right center. Harper and Revere after it, and Revere has it! Top of the wall!
Another freakish circus catch by Ben Revere.
Gone, a home run for Ryan Schiff to tie the game 4-4.
Car rush, I thought he won the ball game. He won the ball game!
Walk-off, three-run home run by this amazing young man. This guy is absolutely legitimate. A four-hit day again with two doubles and two home runs. Who does that?
A spectacular play by the rookie. Hung up by the hips on the wall, and he brings it back down the left field line. Tolles and Seguin have gone back-to-back with their first career big league long balls.
So Dunn's against the sidewall. He's going to keep on going. Here's the throw into third, the tag, he is out of third base! My Mookie!
Can you believe it? Billy Hamilton, a simply spectacular catch!
2,000 career strikeouts, Zach Greinke.
One out to go. Fastball, little flare into right field, it's gonna drop.
Matt Moore was extraordinary.
Dixon deals. Ball was lifted high and deep into center field. Hamilton going back, racing back, looking up, it's gone!
Yu Darvish with a home run!
Long way to the wall in center field here, and Dyson! Unbelievable!
And it's back-to-back homers to win it!
Once again, Gary Sanchez erases a runner on the bases.
God, he's done it again! This magical month continues!
Delivery and goodbye home run. Trumbo has reached the magic mark of 40.
Move over, Frank Robinson. Albert Pujols has gone big fly.
Number 586.
And the first major league catch for Jacoby Jones.
Touch of all time in grand style for Stephen Cardullo.
In the air to deep left. Dog goes back, still going. It is gone!
Do you believe it? Andrew Tolles with an opposite field grand slam.
My book says it's better to give than to receive. I do my best to do my part.
And it is out of here! Home run for Desmond!
Sits up on the warning track. He fires to second. Phillips on the way. He is out.
Huge year invited for that young man, no doubt. Back is Turner. That ball hits off the fence. Bounds past Turner back toward the infield. Swanson's smoking hot around second base. He's around third base. He's being waved to the plate, and he will score. Dansby Swanson's first home run is an inside the Parker.
Swing a long drive left field toward the corner. Will it stay fair? It will. Home run.
Bottom nine, two outs.
Turner to center. Game over. Are you kidding me? What else can Trey Turner do for you?
Vamos buscando. Se tira al aire y captura la pelota en forma sensacional. Salvado de aquí a Rich Hill.
And Hill is being told he's not going to take the mound.
He reached across the plate and hit it, and he hit it within 2 feet of being out. Gone! Dozier has tied it with number 40.
Through eight, zero hits.
A drive to right, and it's gone.
And it's out of here! TJ Romero gives the Mets the lead with his first major league home run!
And McCutchen is a man of his word. He told AJ Burnett tonight he'd hit two home runs, and he did it! Got down the line by Longoria. Out of here! And just like that, this game is tied.
The pitch.
High, deep drive to center. Backing up Ellsbury, turning around! A Red Sox walking off! How about that?
Can you believe it? The most dramatic win of the year!
Cubs win 5-4.
Ah, that's the way to do it. Clinch last night. Didn't celebrate on the field.
He's got it. 16 strikeouts. What an extraordinary performance by John Gray. As dominant a 9 innings as you will ever see.
It's a game winner. Who else? The birthday boy, Jose Ramirez.
And he has done it again. An unbelievable streak continues.
Sprawled in the dirt, flipped it back, and accurately to Gonzalez for an out. Oh, what a play.
Oh, you got to see this. You've never seen anything like that one before. Oh, Chase
Utley. And a mile-high drive into center. That goes back and away back. It's a grand slam home run.
Back-to-back 40-plus home run seasons for Nolan.
And a high drive into deep right field. Seager has done it again and tied up the game 3-3.
And this is for you, my friend.
They love David Ross here in Chicago. Look what he just did. Look what he just did.
David Ross gets a standing ovation.
Gordon to right. It's deep.
Gets to home plate, and he is overcome by emotion again.
The base is loaded. Lemmy's is back after an emotional trip to Miami after the death of his close, lifelong friend, Jose Fernandez. The pitch, a swing, and a long drive to the track, to the wall.
Frazier to left field, and number 40.
Two delivery by Osuna.
Way back in the wall, and goodbye home run! Kim has delivered a two RBI pinch hit homer.
A triple to cycle for Jaso. Home by all the way to the roof of the Western Metal Supply Company.
Our favorite sign tonight. A shot. Bill down the line, and she is gone!
A two-run home run for David Ortiz, and the Red Sox lead it 5-3.
Here comes the payoff.
It is back, and it is gone! A home run for Chris Carter! And he ties Arenado for the league lead, and he gives his ball club a lead in the 10th. Wow!
Said enough for a lifetime, and for the last time, I wish you all a very pleasant good afternoon.
Yes, sir, the Blue Jays are going to Texas.
Granderson back onto the track near the fence, makes the catch, and then crashes into the padded wall. What a play by Curtis Granderson.
Profit at second. Panic at first. A high drive into right center field. Going back is Bruce. Still going back. Adios! Pelota! Madison Bumgarner pitches a shutout. The Giants are moving on.
Sweep is complete.
Catches hard with his hand.
And the Cubs have stunned this crowd with a four-run ninth inning.
Cubs one strike away from the league championship series appearance.
Swing and a miss. Cubs win. Celebration time on the mound at AT&T Park.
And your eyes are not deceiving you.
Rendon strikes out to end the inning. And here comes Dave Roberts. He's pointing to the bullpen. And they're going to their ace. Kershaw for the save. The pitch to Defoe. Swung on and missed. Strike three. Dropped by Ruiz. Throws to first. And the Dodgers are going to Chicago. If I
stay. Boy, listen to the hand for Corey Kluber.
Montero
will be a hero tonight in game one.
Wind up and the pitch.
Montero drives one in the air. Deep right field. It's got a chance. Grand slam. Grand slam, Miguel Montero. Cubs lead 7-3.
Wrigley Field is shaking.
No runs, no hits, one walk, one left. We go to the eighth, 1-0 Dodgers.
Hit this with a drive, headed deep right field, gone! And the Indians are back on top. Jason Kipnis with a solo blast to right. In right center, Guyer on the run, diving, sensational catch. Well, you won't see a better catch by a right fielder. Bye, 1997, the last time the Indians took center stage in the Fall Classic. Now the 2-2, a swing and a pop-up, first base side foul, ground playable. Perez, Santana makes the catch. Ball game. The Indians have won the American League pennant, and Cleveland, for the sixth time ever, you will have a World Series.
Lester has pitched seven strong innings. Always think about the fans, Ron, when the Cubs get close, and they're about as close now as you can get.
Left side.
What a great scene.
boy, he has befuddled the Cubs here tonight.
World Series history. Corey Kluber, the first to strike out eight through three innings.
Corey Kluber will get a thunderous ovation. The 0-2 pitch. Swing and a miss on a slider.
Miller gets out of it. Cubs do not score.
Indians win game one. So proud. Josh Tomlin here tonight.
Coco Crisp, who's had a ton of big moments in the postseason in his long career, comes in off the bench and answers the bell.
Now the 2-2. Swing and a miss! Ball game! Another strong effort by Corey Kluber.
It's got a chance! Gone! Chris Bryant with a home run to left, and the Cubs lead 1-0.
Pitch on the way. Russell
drives one in the air. Deep left center. Left back to the wall. It's got a chance! Grand slam! Grand slam, Addison Russell! Cubs lead 7-0.
Two-run score on a wild pitch! Swung on, lines in deep left field. It is gone! You should see the celebration out of the Indians' third base dugout. Rajay Davis, a bullet. Two-run homer down the left field line, clearing the 19-foot wall. We are tied at six. Back up the middle, or is it Lindor behind second? Has it! Throws him out from center field! Zobrist gets a base hit! Cubs will take the lead! Zobrist delivers!
The Cubs are one out away from winning the title. Martinez at the plate. A little bouncer slowly toward Bryant. He will glove it, throw to Rizzo.
It's in time! And the Chicago Cubs win the World Series! The Cubs come pouring out of the dugout, jumping up and down like a bunch of delirious 10-year-olds. The Cubs have done it.
For the first time in 108 years, it's over. And the Cubs have finally won it all.
May God give you for every storm a rainbow, for every tear a smile, for every care a promise, and a blessing in each trial. For every problem life seems a faithful friend to share. For every sigh, a sweet song and an answer for each prayer. There will be a new day and eventually a new year. And when the upcoming winter gives way to spring, oh, rest assured, once again, it will be time for baseball. So this is Vin Scully wishing you a very pleasant good afternoon wherever you may be.